All right, children, settle down. Now, before art class begins, I want to apologize for all of my tears yesterday. Yes. My mother let it slip that she didn't find me attractive. And then I told her that... What the? Hey! All right, who just tried to hit me with a sizable scoop of Chubby Monkey Hubby ice cream? Was it you, Liam?
No, Mr. Dillon, it wasn't me. I was busy trying to forget last night when Grandma tucked me in and her dentures fell out and her wig fell off and everything went crazy in my face. Oh, gosh!
Was it you, Sam?
Let me see. No, I don't think so.
Paula, did you alley-oop the scoop?
Mr. Dillon, no. But do I know who did? Of course. Hello, it was Gilly.
Gilly. Gilly.
What?
Gilly, did you launch a generous scoop of premium ice cream at me?
Sorry.
Her name is Gilly and she's at it again, causing lots of ruckus like a barnyard hen. She's always bringing trouble, her hair is like a bubble. Knock, knock, who's there is Gilly?
Let's do it.
Now, just before class, I was told our foreign exchange student has arrived all the way from Italy. Now, remember, her English may not be... Oh! Uh-oh.
Buongiorno.
Well, welcome. Gilly, is it? Now, yeah. Why don't you go and stand by Paula and watch as the other kids show their art projects.
Hey, she pushed me!
Skizzy.
All right. Liam, why don't we start with you? I believe you were going to make a sock puppet?
No, oh, I think I got confused. I made socks for a puppet. Oh, gosh!
Oh, hey! Someone help!
All right, who punched Paula's face through her weird giraffe painting? Was it you, Liam?
No, I was just looking in my lunch bag and realized that Grandma must have packed it for me. Oh, gosh!
Sam?
Well, yesterday a fly walked around on my face for like 30 minutes, and I couldn't do anything about it, so... No, I did not.
Well, I don't know who could have done this.
Mr. Dillon, OMG! It was Gilly and Gilly!
Gilly, did you do this to Paula?
Sorry.
Gilly?
Mi dispiace.
She said sorry.
Girls, we'll discuss this later. Now, Sam, let's move on to you.
Well, as you know, my options are limited because my arms are broken. So I just ate bits off of this wheel of cheddar cheese until it looked like a clipper ship.
It's just okay. Hey, what's that whimpering sound? Liam, you've been socked. Okay, who stretched out Liam's tiny puppet sock over his face? Was it you, Liam? Sam?
Oh, I would like to harm everyone in this room. But here's the situation. My brother had to zip my pants this morning.
Paula, was it you? Gilly?
What?
Gilly, is that wine?
Si.
Put that away. It's not lunch yet. All right. Now, did you girls puppet sock Liam's face? Gilly?
What?
Gilly?
Que casa?
Gilly!
That's me.
Gilly?
Si.
Gilly?
What's up?
Sheely.
Spaghetti.
All right, that is it. I've had it up to here with you two. I'm gonna write you up and... Hey! Stop that. Now put out those cigarettes immediately. Gilly?
You got it.
You too, Sheely.
Frega.
Now, if there are no more interruptions... Gilly, did you explode Sheely by tricking her into putting her cigarette out in a can of flammable paint thinner?
Sorry.
Gilly!
Knock, knock, who's there is Gilly?
Arrivederci.